is Zema. My grandmother rests in this city. I won't leave. Aha! I found you. Okay, now it's my turn to hide. Count to 10, but don't peek. It's okay, kid. Huh? What? Sorry, I haven't been hearing well these days. That's the same thing he said before. Oh my, this is awkward, but you were listed as a fugitive. Your teleportation record will automatically be sent to Mother Brain. Please be careful. I wonder if anything different will happen if we actually teleport. What do you have against Mother Brain? Stop defying her if you know what's good for you. You heard me. You're done for. You've committed treason. Once you set a foot on the Gyra satellite, your life will be over. Don't you realize that? Gyra satellite? Nachiromopa? He's talking the language of the Motavians. Hee hee, cool, right? I'm learning to speak a Motavian. I know, because I remember trying to pronounce that word. What's that? You wanted for treason? I'd have never thought. Never mind me, you keep doing what you believe is right. Thank you. Rule number 2. The early bird gets the worm. That's the way of the victory. A quick attack ends a battle sooner. It's easier to emerge victorious this way than solely relying on heavy armor. Eh? What should you do if you can't win? In that case, run away to fight another day. Oh, what are you selling? Let me look. You know the rules, do some shopping. So silver crown. Defense is the same. I guess I should get us some titanium gear. Here. Now she can wear both, but they're both 14, so I don't know. Wait. If they're both 14, why am I gonna pay 1400 for this? I just saved the game. Let me buy both, because this is a mystery to me. Why the difference in price? Unless it's something we can't see from the store. Nope, it's the same. So we might as well get just the crown. Wait, oh, I'm in Usus. Sorry, guys. I think I'm just really tired right now. Sell the fiberglass gear. It looks like you're being pursued by the authorities. I don't need to hear the details as to why. I'll sell you whatever you want. I'm not gonna find anything better than that laser knife. So I don't think so, not here anyway. If you want to live a long life, do not challenge Mother Brain. It's not too late to change your mind. Think about it. I'm gonna wander around here. Talk to her. Okay. The Did you hear about those degenerates causing trouble in our world? They're being charged with treason. You're talking to them. Will we have to immigrate to another world again? Gah, I totally hate the Zoras. I can't stand the cold. Which everyone's just saying one line each. I haven't seen any Motavians around lately. Where did they go? They actually were never in this town. Kind of skipped this town as in regards to Motavians. Did we talk to these people? Yeah. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and then Itsy Bitsy Spider said it never rained again. Huh? That's not right. Let me sing it again. That's how it goes. I was going to say all that again. Things are hard for you now, but keep strong. Your many misfortunes won't last. Good luck. Thanks. I needed a fortune cookie. Boy, you shouldn't be so frivolous about life. Well, at least I'm profiting from it. Hee hee hee. Not today, you're not. Welk. This is Mother Brain's information terminal. I can record your progress. Please be careful. Oh? Is anyone there? My eyesight is worsening. Who needs to be examined? No! I love this city. Those that want to leave should go, but I'm staying put. Yes, yes. Come in, come in. Safety first is our motto. You'll encounter lots of danger during your long journey. This is the city of Zema, a resort town by the lake. At least, it was until being flooded by the lake was imminent. Oh no! What will become of my granddaughter's wedding if the ceremonial hall is underwater? I guess you guys are all gonna need some Marrera gum in order to attend the ceremony. Oh, he made it through the whole tube. Mazoran Gamma. Electrocuted. That's the most damaged. Well, I can't make any of these. Kynes is getting a lot better. Some of these weapons, when we give them, they're like kind of too low a level to use them really effectively. I can tell he's definitely growing into his gun, so to speak. Another bamboo guy. Machines imitating art? Oh, it's almost dead. Or deactivated. Was that Wrecker? What am I doing? Two of those Mizoran Gammas. Those are pretty cool, the way they look all around. Well, you've already found us, guys. We'll have a lot of hit points, so I'm going to paralyze this one. Ouch. So he doesn't have any healing, does he? Let's hope she'll be okay. Oh, there we go. Save real quick. Oh, almost there, but... Ah! Somebody! Anybody! Traitors are here! Help me! Calm down, Sally. If this world dries up, maybe more people will emigrate to Dazorus. Not me, though. I'm staying here. Do not underestimate my abilities. Cloning is a respectful practice now as people strive for immortality. I don't give a crap, mister. We're in big trouble. Amadeus is offline, so decertification... Desertification is inevitable? What is that? You're gonna take away our desserts? Nothing else to say. Yeah, we put the gum to good use. Now I got bigger fish to fry. Have you heard? People are saying if Amadeus goes berserk, all of the cities surrounding the lake will be underwater. Are they for real? Why the long face? You don't think it's true, do you? If this world dries up, maybe more people will emigrate to Dazorus. Not me, though. I'm staying here. I can't get through, sir. Oh my god, I'll kill you. Things are dire. What will become of this world? Welcome. This is Mother Brain's information terminal. I can record your progress? I travel all over the world to find the best items to ensure my customer safety. Please take a close look at my wares. No dinks. I really wanted you to come to the wedding, but now that you're wanted for treason, I can't afford to have you there. I'm so sorry. It's gonna be underwater anyway. We Motavians don't care whether or not you're wanted for treason. We never supported Mother Brain to begin with. I know, you guys are old school. Why is this happening? We've never even had a hint of hardship thanks to Mother Brain. Hmm? I really don't care whether you come or go, just don't cause any trouble. I don't want to be accused of treason, too. Now that Amadas is gone, the lake will overflow. Run away as fast as you can. This city will be flooded. I'm stuck on nothing. Mom says the entire planet will turn into a desert. That's all he has to say. I wonder if I'm a clone. Yeah, I can't help but notice the shop owners are all exactly the same. Please wait a moment. It's nothing. Please be careful. Aha! So it's true that the lake and ocean are connected together underground. You're all wanted for treason? I don't believe it. You don't look like criminals to me. Keep fighting the good fight. Everyone is saying this green world is reverting to a desert. It sounds like a bad joke. I don't believe a word of it. You're all wanted for treason. What did you do? What? Oh, it's you fellows. Haha, I'm surprised you're still alive. Off to Piata. Isn't that where I'm... Hold on. Nope, Paseo. Okay. I got Paseo states. Where's our ship? That's a good question. Where is our ship? We're gonna need that to get the Piata. Okay, and leveled up. We have to take the teleport service to Piata. Okay, Kine's leveled up. Alright, where is it? Let me through, damn you! Yeah, send it to Mother Brain. Interplanetary travel is impossible without a spaceship. Impossible, I tell you. Let's start over here. Yeah. I would have liked to become a sailor, but sea travel is banned, so... This is Mother Brain's information terminal. Mother Brain can access your records and be aware of your movements. Please be careful. It's alright. That's an old save. Just wanna make sure you... Okay. We don't have to worry. The anti-Mother Brain rebels will save us. I'm sure of it. The anti-Mother Brain rebels, the young leaders, Aharia Sarik and Aina Lasil, work in secret. Very few people know what they look like. Some don't believe in their existence, but I do. You! You're wanted for treason, right? Beware, the walls have ears. Complete your shopping and be discreet about it. Don't tell me what to do. Have we met? My memory is getting worse and worse these days. Hiya! I'm part of a secret society. Even a child can fight. Ah! You're those wanted criminals. Wait! Hiya! What's around there? Hey, you are those fugitives. I don't want to know anything. I really don't want to know anything about you. If we go, like, here... Nothing, right? Are you the group of traitors wanted by the government? Try not to get caught. I will endeavor to do so. First it was the biosystems lab, now it's Amadast that's out of order. What's this world coming to? I really don't get it. Why does Mother Brain forbid space travel? Is it because of that disaster from 10 years ago? If it's because of that disaster from 10 years ago, it's a lousy reason. The mortality rate for space travel was only 0.04%. That equates to one accident out of 125,000 round trips per 10,000 kilometers. I don't think space travel should be banned with such statistics. Oh, did I confuse you with my explanations? My grandfather designed a space thresher. He had a lot of admiration for the Professor Luveno, but didn't associate with anybody. No one can enter the control tower. The security there is very strict. Only people who have special authorization can access it. How do we get authorization? The problem with these bridges is they were not designed for more than one person. And other people keep going there. Mom and Dad said I shouldn't talk to you. Did you do bad things? Sorry, I'm in the middle of a consultation. Since it would be unprofessional to ask you to leave, please wait. No, heal us now. Oh? Well, this is embarrassing, but encoding my data, you are fugitives. So your teleportations will automatically be flagged to Mother Brain. Be careful. Good armor at a good price is our ship shop's motto. Ceramic armor for kinds? Right, he has the carbon suit. Just in case. Much better. We still need to get him headgear. Excuse me. Laser cannon, is that what he was using? Titanium helmet. We need that for kinds. Confusing. I need to go somewhere else and get that for him. Cloning is used for two main reasons. Either you want to bring back someone to life, or you want to create a copy of someone. So which reason brought you here? Help! Traitors! Traitors! You really plan to open the dams? I can tell by the look on your face. It's pointless to try dissuading you. Please be careful. Yeah, I want the titanium. We have plenty of money. Hopefully they're at Kueris. Right here. Titanium helmet. He doesn't have anything, right? Good. Now back. We already healed up. Damn, it leaves. I hate the way they did it like that. You can't go that way. Need to go. Ugh. How the hell do we get over there again? This bridge, right? Out of my way. It's coming to, I can't get past you, thank you. Talk to him. Yeah, let's begin. I no longer wish to begin speaking with him. Talk to him? Yeah. Where's the control tower? Are you blind? I have the strangest recollection of somebody asking me the same thing recently. Am I imagining things? Too many questions. Sorry about that. Hit the wrong button. Meant to save. Oh, we can go in there. Aha! Control tower. I don't suppose there's anything here either, right? Nope. Okay. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time when we enter the control tower. And we do not have permission to do so, but then again, we don't have permission to even walk around the planet either. So, and we've been doing so. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.